And I've been trying to show you that the Bible teaches that God wants you to do this, that God wants you to prosper.